dear friend, today I introduce you our lithium battery connects with the high frequency inverter. Now our engineer is here connecting the lithium battery and the inverter now. This is the 48200 mAh lithium battery. It can store 9.6 kilowatt hour electricity. You could see the data on the label of the lithium battery, like the charging protection voltage and the maximum charging current, maximum discharge current. And here you could see has the ports, the RS485 and the CAN ports. This is connecting with the inverter because our lithium battery has the BMS system. The inverter could manage the lithium battery so that it is working match each other, and this port is connecting with the computer so that on the computer you could see the lithium battery data. It is helpful for you to do the maintenance too. The negative and the positive ports will connect with the inverter. Now our engineer is connecting now. The engineer is connecting the lithium battery with the solar panel. You could see this cable is from the solar panel. This is the PV input and the negative and the positive port. This is the battery cable port. And this is the AC output port. Now the inverter is already turned on. It is connecting with the lithium battery and also charged from the solar panel. You could see the button of the screen. You could press the button to know more details of the inverter. Now the PV input is 83 watts now, and the output voltage is 230 watts. And because haven't connected with the AC, so it's zero. Okay, you could see more data on the screen. If you have any questions about this, you could contact with our sales team. Now you could see that has the alarm light. It means that the battery is low voltage now. So because for the safety of the lithium battery, before the shipment, the battery capacity is about 50 to 60%. So after the lithium battery arrives at you, you need to use the city power to full charge it at first and then to use it.